Hi there, I'm Dan on Airplant Sales. I'm going to run a Puma Deo CNC lathe for you here today. Turn the control on here. Get this key turned here so it'll run with the door open. So spindle start. It's 1400 RPM. I'll speed it up. RPM. It's 300 RPM there. Machine set up for collet work. Got a collet nose on there. Hydraulic chuck. This opens and closes the collet here. This tells you the collet's closed when it's green. Jog the axes here back and forth. Z. There's X. What you call a gang style tool holder. It goes up to 17 inches the length of it. Sounds pretty good. And 1600 RPM there. It's the coolant tank for it sitting on top of the machine up there, and it slides into the bottom down here. It's on wheels.